Bad idea, my friend. Bad idea.
Honor and steel.
What exactly are you doing?
So much to do, so little time.
For the Knights of the King! In the name of the king.
In the name of the king.
Your interference will not be tolerated.
Please go away now.
Thank you.
you always
interested in a set of new clothes?
I heard that Dominion soldiers have landed at Farwatch. Can you tell me?
Thieves! Daggerfall is full of them. They steal anything that's not nailed down. They even steal my livestock. This was no simple robbery. It was grand larceny, and I know who did it. The Font stole my glutton. He's been itching to put my prized pig on his menu, serve him up in a stew at his wretched inn. Glutton's missing, and I just know LaFont took him. They said to take it up with the magistrate, but that takes too long. Poor Glutton doesn't have that much time. I need someone to rescue him before he becomes a ham sandwich.
For your own safety. The Watch is looking into a series of murders, and they don't want you to be the next victim.
Fool! Your interference will not be tolerated.
Form the lattice clockwise. Welcome to the Mages Guild. Is there something I could... Ah, good. We're always on the lookout for new members. We're lore keepers across the face of Tamriel. Guild members seek out books, tomes, and ancient scrolls in their travels. Perhaps you'd like to join. Always a pleasure to speak with another knowledge seeker. Guildmaster Vanas will be pleased. We're book hunters, of a sort. We seek out new information, capture it in our libraries, and make copies for distribution across Tamriel. The Guild doesn't care about battlefields or boundaries, just knowledge and the acquisition of new tomes. We provide training in unique spells and abilities only available to members, and from time to time, projects crop up for those with an adventuresome spirit. You may end up working with the Guildmaster himself. Excellent! Allow me to welcome you as a student of the Guild.
Ah, yes, that's just in line with the third law of Arcanodynamics. Well met, Adept. I believe I may have a task for you. New members are the lifeblood of the Mage's Guild, especially for retrieval missions. I've received word about a possible store of ancient knowledge in a ruin nearby. I'd like you to retrieve it for me. Along the coast to the north lies the alien ruin known as Silum. If you please, investigate the ruin and bring back any interesting books you can find. The ruins of Silum are a dark and dangerous place. Tread carefully, Adept. I am the master of Incunabula, the keeper of tomes. I've come here to inspect the local Arcaneum, the Guild's library. We have ears everywhere, Adept. An intelligence report fell into my hands that mentioned these tomes. We are neutral in the war for Cyrodiil, and proud of it. That doesn't mean we don't take an interest when the Ring of Daggers notices something. The intelligence arm of the Daggerfall Covenant. They enforce economic and political issues for King Emmerich. My understanding is that the leader, a woman named Copper, got the position when she called in some kind of marker from His Majesty. I don't know. It's always a delicious mystery cracking open a book for the first time. They could be anything from ancient recipes for stew to high arcana, even racy journals penned by elven poets.
If you have anything suspicious to report, talk to Captain Arison or Lieutenant Dubois.
It's been so long since I was... Welcome to the Fighters Guild. You look like the capable sort. Have you come to answer the Guildmaster's challenge? The Worthy Crusade of the Fighters Guild. Surely you've heard of it. We have a new Guildmaster, and a new singular purpose. Why don't we talk about it for a moment? Ha! I can tell we'll be drawing blades together soon enough. Now, what can I tell you? Our new Guildmaster is an Argonian named Seize All Colors. She has us all hunting down the Daedra and their dark anchors. You might have seen them already. Enormous chains fall from the sky. Plagues of Daedra boil out to lay waste to the countryside. Excellent question. We train our members in special techniques, and the higher-ups are always looking for motivated members to help with special projects. You never know when the Council will come looking for more hands.
Welcome to the Rosy Lion, friend. Have a seat, and I'll pour you a mug of something strong. Did he say I stole his damn hog again? I didn't. Not this time, not last time, not ever. Do you see a pig on a spit in here? Most likely glutton. Every time the pig escapes, Wickton accuses me of thievery. Every time! Ugh. Go on. I'm sure you'll find that hog of a pig...
Move along, citizen. Move along.
Help me out, will you?
If you have a letter from the Forge Mother, then you've come to the right place. Just be aware.
Anything I can do for you?
Hello there.
Take a look at what I've got here.
Work builds character, they say.
You heading into that cave too? The last one who went in there didn't come out. Along the cliffs, past the docks, just follow the smell of brimstone. The locals avoid the place because of the stench, but a man came down not too long ago and walked right in. Dark elf, mage by the look of him. Telbus something, I think he said. He asked for directions, said he was looking for his father. Sorry, I've got to get back to work.
Well?
Think twice before you cross me.
Love you guys.
Welcome to the fish stink. Welcome to the fish stink. What can I get you?
magic. So temperamental. I hope you're not here to attack me. If I die before I stabilize this portal, you'll be trapped here. Since killing me is off the table, I could use some help. My father, Rulantaril, is missing. He disappeared from his workshop in Davin's Watch. I think his disappearance has some connection to this place. I want to know what, and then find him if I can. He was there one day and gone the next. His notes call this place Crow's Wood. It's the only clue I have. I thought I saw an old house up the trail. Could you take a look? I need to stabilize this portal. I must concentrate, or the portal will close. Excuse me. Perhaps I didn't think it through. I was hoping it would prevent random passers-by from entering the portal. I suppose I should have disguised it as something less intriguing. Well, live and learn. Since you're here, I could use some assistance. We're in a pocket of oblivion. Everything you see is crafted from illusion and metaphor. Even the grass beneath your feet is just a memory of grass. Your mind is struggling to make sense of the chaos around us. Technically, the Crow's Wood is part of Evergloam, one of the realms of Oblivion. It is the realm of perpetual twilight, ruled by the Daedric Prince Nocturnal. I've spent most of my life studying Oblivion, and the various methods of fighting Daedric threats. The Tribunal is wary of Daedra, and with good reason. Nothing good ever comes from Oblivion. Portal magic, so temperamental.
Stop! Trespasser! Hold right there!
Important magic, so temperamental. There you are. What did you find out? Chilling. Interesting. I stabilized...
Intruder! Halt! Halt, intruder! You have entered the domain of the Black Feather Court. You must pay the toll. Flesh or silver, choose! Then, well, things will go badly for you. Droppings on your shiny clothes. Yes, that's it. An incessant cawing. We'll keep you awake all through the night. Do not cross Black Feather Court, intruder. There are two tolls you can pay. The toll of flesh or the toll of silver. Choose! The toll of silver. Search the dark caves and the farthest corners of the woods. Collect trinkets of shiny silver left by those who fell to the wolves. Glitter and blister. Such trinkets please us with their luster. The toll of flesh commits you to fight our enemies, the wretched bats of this wood. Each time you kill a bat, we'll descend to feast upon the bat's tender bits. Speak then, featherless one. Then go to the caves and bring us trinkets. This...
Ah!
portal magic. So temperamental.
Awakened at long last, Crowswood shall be mine.
Most important magic, so temperamental.
Good luck at the court. I'm going to poke around.
do you want?
Another distraction.
do not add to my problems.